Colorado experiences hailstorms every spring and summer, but not often is there large hail reported in big cities. The billion-dollar hailstorm in Colorado makes number 8 on our top 10 events of 2018. On August 6th, hail the size of softballs pelted the south side of Colorado Springs, Colorado. It led to injuries and caused $2.1 billion worth of damage to cars, homes, and businesses. Maybe the craziest part of this monster hailstorm took place in the Cheyenne Mountain Zoo. Here, two animals, a vulture and a duck, were killed. 14 people were injured, 5 were hospitalized. Due to Colorado Springs' altitude of about 6,000 feet, it's more prone to big hailstorms because, simply, it's higher up. So hail doesn't melt as much as it approaches the ground. But hail this size is nearly unheard of, even for this high-altitude city of about 500,000 people. That's number 8 on our top 10 list from 2018. To see the others, head to weathernationtv.com. For Weather Nation, I'm meteorologist Chris Bianchi.